such that our body also needs energy, and this energy we get from food we eat. Why we need food? We need food to get energy, to work and play. We need food to get nutrients for growth, maintenance and repair of body cell. We need food to protect us from diseases. We need food to stay fit and healthy. We eat daily varieties of food like that: rice, chapati, dal, pav bhaji, idli, puris, and these food items are made from many ingredients. In our daily life, we eat varieties of food, and these food items are made from different kinds of ingredients. For example, if we have to eat rice, we require rice and water. It means for preparing rice, rice and water are main ingredients. Such ingredients are the materials needed to prepare any food item is known as ingredient. It means ingredient is main item to prepare any food item. Without ingredient, we can't prepare any food item. For example, boiled rice and sandwich. Boiled rice are prepared from rice and water. It means rice and water are the main ingredients of boiled rice. Sandwich. If we have to make sandwich, we require bread, butter, potato, spices, salt, etc. are the main ingredients of food item sandwich. In order to understand ingredient, you have to perform activity. Here, activity first, write the ingredient of following food items. In this table, here mentions serial number, food item, ingredients. The food items are dal, chapati, curry, and besan laddu. You have to write ingredients of all these four food items. For example, the ingredients of dal. At our home, we eat varieties of dal like that: arhar dal, moong dal, urad dal, chana dal. Here, we describe the ingredients of arhar dal. In order to prepare arhar dal, we require arhar dal as the main ingredient, water, salt, and spices. All these are the main ingredient of arhar dal. Now, you have to write the ingredients of chapati, curry, and besan laddu. Sources for food. Have you ever thought the dishes we eat in these ingredients are comes from where? Either it comes from maybe plant or animals. Like that, we eat milk, oil, spices, pulses, cereals. Where all these ingredients comes from? So there are two categories are described. First, ingredients are comes from plants, and some ingredients are comes from animals. The ingredients which are obtained from plants are cereals, pulses, spices. These are the food items or ingredients which are obtained from plants, and the ingredients or food items which are obtained from animals, for example, egg, milk, meat, etc. These are the food items which are obtained from animals. Ingredients or food items which are obtained from plants are cereals, and ginger adrak. Now the leaves which are eaten of the plant are mint, spinach, cabbage, pudina, palak and patta gobi. All these are the leaves which we eat. Fruits we eat are apples, guava, mango, grapes, papaya. All these are the fruits which are eaten. And the fifth one is the seeds. The parts of the plants which are eaten as the seeds, the plants are wheat, rice, kidney beans, maize, gram, etc. All these are the parts of plants which are eaten from different kinds of plants. Okay, students, so at the end of your topic, you have to perform activity 2 at your home. Activity given to you is find out the edible parts of some plants. Here, the name of some plants are mentioned like ginger, garlic, sweet potato, cabbage, and cashew. You have to mention the edible parts of these plants. For example, ginger. What you eat of ginger plant? You eat root, stem, leaves. Whatever you eat of this plant, you have to mention here. Your assignment, there are two assignments are given to you. One is activity 1 and another is activity 2. This both activity you have to perform at your home. Note down this activity in your notebook and send it to school ID. Okay. Thanks.